After the surrender of the Philippines to Japan, 7678K of American and Filipino prisoners of war endured a brutal 62-mile march to prison camps, resulting in thousands of deaths.